Okay, but the important thing is to just remember to listen to the tempo of this and change up all those little strumming patterns when we change them. Here we go.